Hello there, this is Lynn Allen. Welcome to another AutoCAD tip courtesy of Cadalyst Magazine. Thank you for joining me. Today I come to you from sunny Phoenix, Arizona. We're in about half an hour, even though I have no watch in my hand. I'm going to be doing a presentation to a group of land surveyors. But first it's all about you. And today I'm going to share with you a tip that has to do with the command line. So that will make those of you who are command line lovers, very hard to say, you know who you are, very happy. A couple of releases ago inside of AutoCAD 2014, Autodesk added in the ability into AutoCAD to be able to create your own synonyms. And I'm going to show you how to do that. But first, what the heck am I talking about, right? So many of you work on other software products, not just AutoCAD. Imagine that. And if you worked on, say, MicroStation, you know that they use the symbol command quite a bit when they mean to insert. So you'll see that in AutoCAD 2014, quite a few synonyms were put in to make it easier on people who maybe AutoCAD is not their first language. So you'll see if I type in symbol, you'll see an option that shows up above to execute the insert command. In fact, if I hit an enter, it will execute the insert command. What's another phrase that non-AutoCAD users might think of? Well, we use a command called e-transmit, but let's face it, outside of the AutoCAD world, nobody really uses e-transmit to pack up a bunch of drawings or everything that you need for a drawing and send it to somebody else. But they often use the zip command. So you'll see if I type in zip inside of AutoCAD 2014 or higher, you will see that it wants to execute the e-transmit command. All right, so the good news is you can add in your own, you know, have fun with your friends. And I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. All right, it's super easy. So I'm going to come up here to manage. And where it says edit aliases, we're going to go down and we're going to hit edit synonym list. This is really just a version of the ACAD PGP file. In fact, you'll see if I wander down here, and it looks scary, it's not scary, super, super easy. You'll see zip, and you'll see that it executes e-transmit. Look at the format. You just type in what you want to key in at the command line, a comma, a space, an asterisk, and then the name of the AutoCAD command you wanted to execute. In fact, you'll see there's quite a few that execute e-transmit, right? Transmit, send, share. Did you know if you typed in any of those commands that it would execute e-transmit? That's pretty cool. You'll find some of the other synonyms in here as well. In fact, one of my favorites is actually controlling the way you spell things. Apparently, a lot of us type in XFER instead of XREF. You can also do this if you have common errors of things that you type in. You can also put those in here. Some of them AutoCAD will figure out anyway, but some of them they will not. All right, look how easy this is. You're gonna love this. Now it looks like they all need to be uppercase. Doesn't make any difference. So I'm gonna say I'm going to create a synonym for the donut command. Many of us like donuts, myself included. How about, what's a popular donut place? I'm gonna make it easy and say Dunkin'. Everywhere I go, I get different answers. But let's start with Dunkin'. Okay. And I'm going to show you, it doesn't have to be uppercase. A comma, right? A space, an asterisk. And then we wanted to execute the donut command. Look how easy that was. Piece of cake, right? You can put in as many as you want, whatever makes you happy. So let's save it. Let's get out of here. Now, if I type in Dunkin' right now, it won't work. Because one of the things about the ACAD PGP file, incidentally, PGP stands for program parameters, although we did used to call it the pigpen file, is that it boots up when you load up AutoCAD. So I could leave AutoCAD and I could come back in and my new Dunkin' command would work. But I'm much too lazy for that. You've learned that from previous tips, right? So I am going to do a cheater command called reinit. It reinitializes a variety of things. And one of the things you'll see in here is the PGP file. All right, so you don't have to remember that if you don't want to. You can just leave AutoCAD and come back in. In the interest of time, I'm going to use the reinit command. Okay, so that kicked the PGP file back into place, so it's ready to go. So now, if I type in Dunkin', you'll see as soon as I start to type, it does that autofill, which is really nice, and you'll see that it wants to execute the donut command. So, I don't know, make AutoCAD a little more exciting. Add some synonyms. Or if you're familiar with another product that uses a command that you prefer, you can map it to an AutoCAD command. And that's cool. All right, so thank you so much for joining me, and I hope that you have a great rest of the week. As for me, I hear some land surveyors calling me. Take care.